with the Slam Dunk Championship coming up next.
Well, the greatest competition we ever had on All-Star Saturday was when Michael Jordan defended his title against another former champion, Dominique Wilkins.
That was a heavyweight duel. Those two guys were doing their best stuff with the world watching.
They gave Jordan a 50. He defends his championship.
And it changed it because guys had to start doing things a little bit different.
We're going to meet our contestants.
Uh-oh.
Tuskegee.
Wait a minute. Look at this. Johnson's jersey.
Okay.
And he's in the Phoenix Suns.
See something we've never seen before.
The no-look dunk. That's the most exciting dunk we've seen in 2 years.
This is going to be crazy.
I like this. Oh, he got it.
Terrific.
He does this. He jumped over the guy. Hold on.
Well, we've just seen a new out-of-bounds play for the Toronto Raptors.
Look at his head. Look at his head. Between the legs. Backwards, two hands.
That's a 50, man.
50 dunk?
That's not a big dunk.
Oh, yeah, though.